Good morning and welcome to Football and Five's live coverage of the FIFA Club World Cup. From England, it's the holders of the Champions League and the Premier League, Manchester United. And from Ecuador, it's Liga de Quito, winners of the prestigious Copa Libertadores. It's Yokohama is the venue, the international stadium in Japan where the 2002 World Cup was held. And last time out on Five, we were treated to an 8-goal thriller. The first half was the Cristiano Ronaldo show, but it was a crazy 5 minutes and 4 goals in the second half. And it was an absolute treat. Wayne Rooney came off the bench to grab 2 goals. Manchester United beat Gamba Osaka 5-3. It's the FIFA Club World Cup final and it's Liga de Quito against Manchester United. And joining me in the studio yet again is a man who scored 121 times in 6 seasons at Old Trafford. It's delighted to welcome back Andrew Cole and, as always, the omnipresent Pat Nevin, and yet again a strong lineup for Manchester United.
There is no doubt Sir Alex Ferguson wants to win this competition. He wants to win it badly. He's made a few changes, but at the back, he's actually gone for a very, very strong side. Raphael's come back in for Neville. But with Ferdinand and Vidic, watch out for them, because I think their power in the air going forward, particularly from free kicks and corner kicks, could be important today. So, hey, he set out. He doesn't want to lose a goal.
And, Andrew, Wayne Rooney picked a knock-up just before the semi-final. He starts, though, tonight, rather than coming off the bench. Mm-hmm. Is there a sense he may play in this particular team more as a traditional number nine in the hole?
Well, you could say that because Tevez can play in the hole, you know, but I think Rooney can play up front as a normal number nine or Justin Biel. He has that quality.
It's interesting, Pat, three massive names, Berbatov, Rooney, Tevez, but none of them on schedule for 20 goals in the Premier League.
Yeah, everyone talks about that, but in the end, if they all get 15 or so each, it's fine. The fact that Ronaldo was the big player for him last season, but I get the feeling the rest of them will all fit in. But notice in the semi-final, Tevez, he was the one that was playing that number nine position. Mm. Interesting to see how it turns out.
Berbatov, of course, picked up a little bit of a bug for the semi-final, but he's back on the bench. The big question is, will it be morning glory, glory Man United? Well, we will find out after the break. We're off to Yokohama. It's the final of the FIFA Club World Cup, and we'll zoom in from that shot after the break.